Hi lovely viewers, it's me again, your one and only Mtati Mpundu. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time on my channel, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by hitting the red subscribe button down below and turn the bell icon to join the notification squad. Don't forget to like, share and leave a comment. Tell me what you think about this video in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you lovely viewers.
At least, if you don't want to do anything for them, you have the phone numbers of all these people that we are campaigning on social media. Call them, gather them and ask them, we don't want to give you cash. What can we do to empower you? I think that is the right thing that's supposed to be done. Eh? That is the right thing that's supposed to be done. Not the way things are going, whereby people who did not fight, they are the people that are enjoying now. People who were relaxing in their houses. People, that time when you speak about HH, they fight you. Today, they take over government. There is no single PF cadre that have lost a job. Don't provoke me. I swear, HH, the president, I love him so much. I respect him so much. And I will never fight him. But his ministers must be very, very careful. Those people, PF cadres are still controlling the country as we are talking today. They still have contract with the mine. When you see criminal like Kambwiri talking about making noise and imposing, he is still operating in the mine. Many of them, Maswa Chongo, many of these idiots, they are still there at the mine. Those people that campaign, those people that risk their life, they are still suffering. For what reason? Eh? Politics is not a joke. You cannot go to your bay and people are fighting and going to prison. And when the president becomes president, others come and eat. It doesn't happen. We cannot accept that. I am going to call President Eche and tell him most of his ministers are working against him. They are not going. I don't even know who was recommending those people for him. I didn't want to talk because I love HH so much. I believe in his vision. Even up to today, if you wake me up from sleep and ask me, is this guy going to do this job? I say yes, 100%, 110%. But there are many people that he has employed that are criminals. Dangerous criminals. Those people that fought, those people that campaign, you have relaxed now, eh? You are not driving Land Cruisers, eh? You are not being guided, you are living in the big houses, you have forgotten where you are coming from. 6 years, six times contesting election and losing. Is it what you can go in and feel like you have made it? Eddie Galungu did a lot of job in Zambia. Where is he today? Eh? Eddie Galungu was so powerful. His cadres were powerful. He never believed that he was going to lose the election. Where is he today? It's the same character. That is what most UPND cadres, most UPND officials are doing today. Many of them are growing. President, I know that you listen to me. I know that you listen to me. You know that I love you and I will never fight you. I swore upon Godfather today. I will never fight you. I have never betrayed you and I will never betray you. But I want you to please call on your ministers. Majority of them are criminals already. They are making deals already with the Chinese. They are making deals with PF cadres. Those people that we are afraid of going to jail, if you see them posting on the road today, you understand that something has gone wrong behind. If a secretary of a party will come out publicly and say, if this guy wins election, we are going to jail. You knew what they were doing, but look at the statement has changed. From nowhere, they have pride. Because many of them have made deal with your ministers. And I can assure you that we are going to fight, even if it's your daughter or your son that we appointed as a minister and we discover that he's corrupt. We respect you so much, but we are going to bring that person down. I swear upon Godfather, we are going to bring that person down. We love you. We don't want what happened to happen to you. Your ministers are already corrupt. They are working with PF. They are working with criminals. And they are not ready to change. The people that fought, the people, His Excellency, the people that fought for you have been neglected. Where is Mukuka? Eh? Mukuka in Lapula. Where is he? What has he, benefited from the leadership? From the all the doctor, he even went to prison. For a young man to have the audacity to go and campaign at State House when Edgar Lungu was the president. Eh? Asking him to stop corruption, for him to have that audacity. Doesn't that guy supposed to be rewarded? Nothing has been done for him. Ministers are not picking up his calls. What are you talking about? Eh? I don't want problem. It's too early. Daddy, His Excellency, tell your ministers to be wise. Tell them to be wise. Please. They are already boasting. Your ministers are already boasting. Their wings have grown like never before. You as the president, you are a very humble person. I was talking about it the other day. You are still down to earth. You are still, you being the president, the number one citizen, the baba, the okachakacha, you are humble. But some of these idiots you employed, look at them. Please tell them to go back to the people. They are already losing touch with the people. I swear. They are losing touch with the people because they have changed their numbers. You can't get them on phone again. Even if you get them on phone, they will not give you the way they will answer you. Eh? Look at Alice, His Excellency, being in a pageant like Miss This, Mrs. This, Mr. This and that, so long as it has gone international. It's a thing that's supposed to bring joy to the country, Zambia. At least, if not for anything, for the sacrifice that lady made. That lady sacrificed a lot for you. He sacrificed for the party when everyone else was benefiting. All the slave queens in Zambia. Somebody like Aris Kaingu was honored by PF and given a ticket to stand. Look at that girl, what she did. Eh? How about Osi? This guy sacrifices his music. Has your Minister of Foreign Affairs or Home Affairs or Minister of Tourism, has he picked up call, phone and called these people? How about the Minister of Youth and Sports? How many youths among these youth that campaigned for you has he called on phone? How many of them has he called on phone and said, thank you for what you have done for us. How can we empower you? All of them have already stood. They think that they have Nebuchadnezzar. Ha! PF was destroyed. PF that had money. PF that was brutal. PF that was party for poor people. PF that had roots. Bemba and the Easterners party that had the majority in Zambia was destroyed. Then what is UPND? Don't grow big-headed. I swear, don't grow big-headed. We campaigned, we fought so that people can breathe fresh air. Okay, now, Akande Clema has done a lot of job. A lot and a lot of job. A lot and a lot of job. But no one is talking about it. I'm telling you, if you go to the street now and ask them, how is the leadership of HH? You will hear what people are saying. He has done a lot of work. Number one, free education. It's not easy. Paying of retirees. It's not easy. All these things have been done, but there is no one talking about it on social media. UPND has gone quiet. Like PF. Let me tell you what you don't know about politics in Africa. And it's like people do not learn from this.
Let me tell you what you do not know. People do not vote for you because of the work that you did. If you want, go and bring Jesus Christ from heaven and mount him in Zambia as an achievement. People are seeing it, but they will not vote for you. People vote for you based on what they hear. Unfortunately, in UPND today, no one is giving out the information of what HH is doing. If you go to Rwanda today, you think that Rwanda is Dubai. There is nothing happening. You can't compare Rwanda to Zambia. Rwanda is being developed in a city like Lusaka. But Zambia is developed. Kitwe is developed. Ndola is developed. Lusaka is developed. This place is developed. The development has stretched. If you bring all those development together to Lusaka, you can never compare Uganda, Rwanda to Zambia. But why? Rwanda is not doing it. Rwanda is being ruled by a dictator. A bloody dictator. But he know and he has people that know how to talk. The reason why Akinde Chilema won election is because people were talking. Even things that were not there was talked about. Anywhere you go, people were talking about HH. Once you enter Facebook, this one is talking. This one is talking. This one is talking. And the more people talk, people start believing them. When we tell you that Edgar Lungu did not do anything, everybody could see that there were bridges, hospitals, so many things, belt, door, using loans. But there were things that I could see. And Edgar Lungu believed that because people were seeing what he did, they would vote for him. People can never vote for you because of what you, even if you build, go and remove Dubai and put it in Zambia, people will not vote for you. They believe in what they hear. They believe in what they hear. I'm telling you the gospel truth. And as we are talking today, everyone is quiet. No one is talking. All those comedians, Ken Dumbo, and all those who sacrificed and spoke for UPND, they are quiet. Because the government has not appreciated this. The government of youth and sports is sleeping. As we are talking today, it's a sleeping department. Nothing is happening. They don't even know how to call the youth and say, thank you for speaking for us. Thank you for campaigning for us.
Alright, that's all right for you today, lovely viewers. If you did enjoy the video, please don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me what you think about the video you just watched in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers. Once again, I go by the name of Mutati Mpondo. I love you, peace. I gotta go.